Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to a delayed Mass Effect 3. I apologize once more. I've had many interviews this past week, and I've been very busy. So, apologize for that. And I'm a little bit sad, because I think we might have to finish Tuchanka today, and that means something that I just don't want to happen is going to happen. We are going to lose somebody that I respect very much. Two somebodies, actually.
Certainly possible. Would require strengthening exercises. Get muscles to support weaker bone structure.
Right. Yeah, I can do that.
Alloy of Edie's body not flexible like organic tissue could cause unintentional damage. Recommend pillows,
cushions,
gel packs.
Okay, that's a little weirder, but yeah, all right, cushions.
Positioning critical to success. Can forward Edie charts, videos with relevant data.
No, Edie's pretty busy with, you know, stuff. Let's send that to me. You're not gonna tell anyone about this. Shepard doesn't really need to know.
Guarantee Shepard won't learn about it from me.
She's standing right there.
I wish I wasn't.
Oh my god! Oh, this is lovely! That was so awesome! He's already contemplating that? Holy crap! It's a bit early, isn't it, Joker? That's so funny. Alright, well, freaking screw that, man. There's probably so many other options, you know, we just... Someday I will do Eve and Morden full justice. I'll go in there after everything I do, and I will go back and forth, but as it is, it's time. We've got nothing else to do. We've got nothing else to do but Tuchanka, because several of the places haven't opened up yet. I mean, I don't think, like, we can go. Wait, AP and Crest. Did I get it out of the AP and Crest? Hold up. Did I get the thing? Did I do that? Because it says I got 100% of the things in the AP and Crest. So let's go to the Citadel. I must have. We could actually start Dr. Bryson's thing too. That's the Leviathan DLC, and I definitely spread that one out over the whole game. It's almost necessary. It's almost better to wait till later, but it's nice to get it started now and just kind of do it periodically as you're able to. At least that's how I liked to do it last time. That's how it worked
out.
You're
clear to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Purgatory.
I'm headed to Purgatory.
We'll have a cab ready for you.
They're like, no judgment. I'm like, no, I just need to drop off some stuff. Need to get the Omega DLC, but my 360 version of Mass Effect 3 is a little bit buggy. It requires me to play it offline, so I don't know if I could even get the DLC to work, to download.
Can't believe he did that.
Yeah. Oh my gosh!
Well, I never looked at a shotgun the same way again.
It's because you're a girl.
Commander Shepard, maybe I can help. The banner of the 1st Regiment is waiting for you at Bay D-24.
I did it!
Commander Shepard, I owe you a drink. Thank you. We'll hold that banner proudly as we take our homeworld back from these bastards.
Yay!
The banner of the 1st Regiment. That should put some steel in their spine.
Yay! I did it! I was helpful! Time to go back to my ship. That thing ends up being pretty funny with the two Alliance soldiers. Oh, that was so funny with the Morden. I can promise you, Shepard will not find out about it from me.
Commander.
She's standing right there, isn't she? Oh my gosh. That was so funny! I didn't realize Joker was already thinking about it, too. Jeez. About the whole Edie thing. Maybe I should go talk to him. I hate how empty my ship feels.
Certainly possible. Would require strengthening exercises. Get muscles
okay.
To support weaker bone structure.
Okay. Oh. I mean, we bugged that one out. That one we don't have yet. We can't get to that one. We could do that one, but it's a DLC. It's not a big deal. We can't do that one yet. It's time for Tuchanka. I'm doing all these missions today. I finally sat down and played Dragon Age Inquisition the 2nd season, but I recorded it instead of live streaming it, and I did the Mythal Temple. So that was a big chunk of, you know, important plot forwarding stuff, and I finally played some Witcher and freaking got that plot. Why did I come here? Why? I don't know why. I just did. Yes, that's where I want to go. Somebody told me that if you get all the species of fish in every game and keep them alive, during the Citadel DLC, you'll encounter an Elcor fish enthusiast. And I was just so pleased as punch that that happens. Like, and the fact that the game, in-game, recognizes the fact that you've kept all, every single species of fish alive. And I just thought that was so cool, but that was like it like rewards you with like extra dialogue and interaction. That's really cool. But no, yeah, I've been doing lots of mission important things lately in video games today. I finally been able to sit down and get some stuff done. My heart is hurt. My stomach feels sick. Like I don't. Just wait till later. Man, like, there's one that I am not looking forward. I mean, this is good. In so many ways, this is good. But in so many ways, this shaped. There's a reason I didn't make a perfect playthrough for this. The reason I kept it as a similar to the first time is because this moment changes Shepard.
Hostiles detected at the landing coordinates.
This changes
Joker,
Shepard.
What have you got?
Sensors show a Reaper parked at the Shroud facility. No way you're going to be able to land a shuttle there.
Get everyone assembled in the war room. I want eyes on the Shroud.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
New form of Reaper, Shepard. Using Shroud to poison Tuchanka's atmosphere. Problematic.
They want to fight! They just got one.
Primarch, we're gonna need your help.
That could be difficult. Our losses on Palavin have been catastrophic.
We're doing this for Palavin. No one said it would be easy.
What do you have in mind?
A combined attack. Your people hit the Reaper with an airstrike. Rex, at the same time, your soldiers will be attacking from the ground. Together, you can draw it away from the tower.
Yes, distraction. Small team can reach Shroud facility, finish synthesizing cure. We'll need Eve to come with us.
We've never faced a Reaper up close like this. Everyone on board?
There's even a doubt? Let's move, Pyjack. It's time to cure the genophage.
Rex.
Commander, incoming message marked urgent. I'll put it in the comm room for you.
Oh, things are going Oh, yo.
Delatras.
Commander Shepard, we know you've reached Tuchanka.
Of course you do.
And by now, I imagine Morden Solis has proposed using the Shroud.
You spying on us?
Hardly. The Shroud is the only viable course of action open to you. Commander, you can't allow your misguided sympathy...
If I could punch a hologram, I would. Judgment.
Do you honestly believe curing the genophage will end in lasting peace?
We have to give the Krogan that chance. You can't condemn an entire race to extinction based on what might happen.
What will happen is the Krogan will reproduce out of control. We uplifted them specifically for their violent nature, not their diplomatic skills. Another war is inevitable.
What do you want, Delatras?
You have to give them a chance. They've changed since then.
Our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done. Morden will likely detect this malfunction and repair it. But if you ensure that he doesn't, then the cure's viability will be altered just enough so that it fails. No one will notice the change.
You mean trick the Krogan?
They need not be any the wiser. Let Erdnot Rex believe you fulfilled your promise.
Morden would never stand for that.
How you deal with him is up to you, Commander. We can provide you our very best scientists to build the Crucible. And the full support of our fleet.
You as opposed to
if
the Krogan?
Sabotage the cure.
Think about it, Commander.
Why would I take you over the Krogan? I have no... There's that militarily, that is a stupid bargain she's trying to drive. Shepard's like, think about that. No. Besides, we respect Eve too much. We respect Morden too much. There's no freaking way. All right, let me think about it. I gotta bring Garrus. And I need a biotic, so maybe I should bring Liara? Bringing Javik would be interesting, but this is gonna be a tough fight, I'm pretty sure. Okay! See? Bringing my original people with me! Let's see how Liara's doing. For weapon, she's good. We got mods on all of them. Okay, let's get the capacity mod off. Jeez, yeah, increases damage. Was that one? That one is okay. Pistol or whatever increases the accuracy. Melee. She may encounter melee. We'll give her that, just in case. She has... she doesn't need the weight one. Oh, that's just, capacity. Oh, okay. Increases accuracy. Increased damage. Weight, capacity, damage... capacity. Yeah, okay. So, damage it is. Alright. Looks like we're good to go. Garrus should be good. I still have him using the phase turn. Let's see. I need something with a high fire rate. Not the particle rifle. Well, you know what? Fine. Use the particle rifle. He would love the particle rifle. Guaranteed. I'll have to get the phase turn, upgraded, but he would let he's gonna love it. Well, hold on. Yeah, I mean the phase time is a little bit more damage, but not much. Really, it's not gonna transfer the mods over. Give me. Yeah, they do that. Whoa, golf. Okay, don't keep it. Need damage. Okay. Sure, have a party, Garrus. Have a party. Party. 3, Liara. We got Singularity all up and up. Yeah, let's do this. Yes! And then warp. I'm not so much worried about combo. We'll do that. Liara is a powerhouse. Oh boy, I have my Nutella here and everything. I'm ready to cry. I'm ready to bawl my eyes out.
I've ordered the clans to assemble at the Hollows. It's our sacred meeting ground. We'll land there and take an armored convoy against the Reaper.
It's so different
this
having Morden here.
Will be the defining moment of Krogan history.
Krogan history filled with defining moments. Most bloody. Hope this one better.
Commander, you seem troubled.
I got a message from them.
Rex, it's Reeve. The Reapers are already at the Hollows. Come out with guns blazing.
Hang on tight. We're heading in.
Drop us in. Oh, Rex, why can't you be with me in the game?
Shepard, keep them away from the female. I'll sort out what's happening with the other clans.
No!
Everyone, pick your targets and keep an eye on our six. Now move!
Garrus, put on your particle rifle.
Here they come! Push forward. Don't let them get up here.
Whoa, what? Why do I have that feature? I'm not used to this. Oh, dang it. I got stuck in the wall for a second.
This is as bad as Palavin.
Why is my gun changed? Did I change my gun? What the heck?
We're not done yet. More on the way.
My gun! Why is my gun different? Yeah, this is not good, actually. Actually, let me go back. I realize what happened now.
Here they come.
I picked a different...
Push forward. Don't let them get up.
I picked a different weapon. I've forgotten about that.
Whatever you do, keep them away from the female.
Already doing it. Reload. See, I put disruptor ammo on.
This is as bad as Palavin.
Next time, I need to remember not play with new weapons. Oh, it got pulled in. Right when I don't. I'm going on a very important mission.
More on the way.
I'm rusty again. Garrus, jeez, what'd you do? I see you. Wow, you just went through the wall. Went through the wall again. Are you dead?
They'll sing battle songs about this someday. Reaper blood has finally soaked our soil.
We have to get to the Shroud. The airstrike is on its way.
Female safe, Shepard. Recommend haste, however. Vital signs troubling.
What's a Salarian doing here?
Hey, Reaper.
Have you said anything about this?
Multiple Krogan. Problematic.
Who are you?
Erdnot Reeve, brood brother to our illustrious leader. Reeve and I share the same mother, and nothing else. For which I'm thankful. I remember what it means to be a true Krogan. We flay our enemies alive and drown them in a geyser of their own blood. We don't invite them into our home.
This Salarian is not your enemy. He's here to help cure the genophage.
His kind gave us the genophage. Why should we trust him? Because I do. And so will you.
Yeah! Here comes the true hero of the Krogan. And they listen to her speak.
You can stay here and let old wounds fester as Krogan have always done. Or you can fight the enemy you were born to destroy and win a new future for our children. I choose to fight. Who will join me?
I will.
And so will I. Now hold your heads high like true Krogan. There's a Reaper that needs killing!
Mordon's like, yes. Good, we don't have time for this, boys. Let the girls take it from here. We'll handle it. Somebody got excited.
Copy that, Artemek. We're on our way, trying to make up lost time. Shepard out.
Reeve isn't the only Krogan who wants revenge for the genophage, Rex. You'll have to placate them somehow.
I'll demand the Council return some of our old territory. We'll need room to expand. Recapture the glory of the Ancients.
Glory of Ancients led to Krogan rebellions, countless deaths, creation of genophage. Expansion plan problematic.
What were the ancient Krogan like?
Tuchanka wasn't always a wasteland. In the old times, the Krogan were a proud people. We had dreams, a future to look forward to.
Until Salarian interference?
No. We destroyed Tuchanka ourselves. Technology changed us. It made life too easy. So we looked for new challenges and found them in each other. Nuclear war was inevitable.
But now our planet is rubble. We'll need a better place to live.
I'd say helping defeat the Reapers would be worth a new planet.
Or 10. You haven't seen how fast we can pop them out.
Rex.
What? With the genophage cured, we'll have a lot of catching up to do.
Commander, on the shuttle, was there something you were going to say?
The Dalatras tried to cut a secret deal with me.
What kind of deal?
She said they sabotaged the Shroud years ago. The cure won't work unless we fix it.
Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done.
And she thought we wouldn't know better?
Correctly. Would likely have fooled tests. But familiar with STG work, can adjust. Did not come this far for nothing.
You just spared our race another genocide, Commander.
Anything for you, Eve.
I guess you meant what you said about Malin's data, Shepard. Apology accepted.
Thanks, Rex. Anything for you, buddy.
Why are we stopping?
I love how he's covered in blood. He's like, blah. What were you two doing in that one? Just staring at the Krogan? Hey, Liara, we haven't talked to Rex yet about how your granddad is a Krogan.
You and Morden stay with Eve. It's looking ugly out here.
Will do.
Yo. Oh, everyone's just chilling. Everyone's just chilling then. Oh, there's the Reaper.
Look at that Reaper. It's the end of the world out there.
What's the holdup?
Road's out. The convoy can't make it through.
Turian Wing Artemek, this is Shepard. We've been delayed. Hold off your attack.
Negative, Commander. Our approach is locked. The Reaper plane is over here.
Uh-oh.
An airstrike alone won't do it. We have to get in that fight.
Damn it.
Rex, help me out, buddy.
I don't care if we have to build a new road. We are going.
Ramp us over. Create a ramp.
Shepard.
Quick.
I can't pull up.
Of course. Of course he flies right into us. Of course he flies right into us! Of course he does!
Shepard,
what's happening? Rex, get the female out of here now! Go!
So what did they just drive on? What did they just drive on?
Artemek, do you copy?
We have to abort, Commander. That Reaper's tearing us to pieces.
Understood. Save your pilots. We'll find another way.
What?
Could be a way off.
Uh-huh.
Get to it!
I can't use it. Nobody can use it that I have. Dang it! I always try to plan things and then it just does not work out. I should have brought somebody friggin'. I should have brought a melee person. But no!
Shepard, I say that tunnel is our way out.
Oh, okay. I have to jump. We have to make use of the new jump mechanic somehow.
Rex. Are you receiving this? Is everyone okay?
Yeah, just scratches. Nothing the Solarian can't patch up. Reeve's truck made it out too.
Oh, good.
The Turians had to call off the airstrike. We'll need a new plan for dealing with the Reaper.
First, we'll have to find you. Where did you end up?
Underground. We see ruins of some kind.
Commander, that's the city of the ancients.
How do we get out?
No maps exist. It's been abandoned for thousands of years.
You're a trailblazer, Shepard.
Ah!
Get there and we'll find a place to meet up.
Thanks,
nothing
Rex.
Will stop this cure.
Your confidence is inspiring. I mean, it's almost dwarven, you know what I mean? I think they did. Well, no, in the beginning they didn't have to do everything underground.
Fascinating. This painting suggests Krogan had an artistic side.
Had being the operative word. And now they have rubble.
Well, Liara would be fun to bring. She has her archaeology expertise. I should bring. Whoa, look, a Krogan statue. How neat. Neat, it's still intact. I can't believe it's still here. Cool! I should totally bring Liara everywhere. I can't wait to be a Pathfinder! I'm so excited for Andromeda.
Rex, are you guys feeling these tremors?
Not up here.
It could be something else.
Thresher Maws!
It is said that Kalros, the mother of all Thresher Maws, lives in this region.
Which is another reason to get your ass out of there, Shepard. Step on it!
Where
did I hear that right? Kalros, the mother of all Thresher Maws?
When the Krogan name a Thresher Maw, you know you're in trouble.
They don't think anyone's ever going to get it.
How do I jump? Nope. Shepard. Okay, fine, I'll go around. Oh, that one's broken. Oh, look. Oh.
Wild guess says that's Kalros.
If that's what we've been hearing down here, I suggest we get moving.
Calros is waking up. She's not pleased. This is actually a pretty epic. This is a pretty epic battle. We're gonna be. Ooh. What are those? They are. What are those creatures? They are. Hey, something. I used to ride mounts into battle. Whoa. Oh, yeah.
Ragnar. There are bound to be more than just the ones we killed. Rex, we've got Ragnar here. Keep an eye out.
They're here, Rex.
A few of them just attacked us.
Your ancient enemy.
What matters is getting to that shroud. Find us fast.
The ancient enemy, like, remember when the Krogan fought the Ragnar to their own homeworlds? Well, now the Ragnar are here.
I would have loved to have spent time here studying these ruins.
I know, right?
It makes you wonder what the Krogan might have done if they hadn't blown up the planet.
In my younger days, like 4 years ago, geez. Yo!
Rex, we made it back outside.
Well, if you can see sunlight, that's progress.
Yeah.
You're looking at hope, all that's left of it on Tuchanka. This is once a world full of beauty, given a chance it can be again.
Shepard, that Reaper is still up to no good at the Shroud. Find a way out of there and we'll pick you up.
Isn't this amazing, though? Look at these ruins! The Krogan had... Yeah! Look at, they made massive monuments!
Curing the Genophage might lead to a Krogan Renaissance.
Seeing all this does make you wonder.
Wonder what they're capable of! Aw, you guys...
Nothing stays quiet here for long.
Oh, you guys ruin everything! Shoot, my bomb boys aren't here.